ready to rock? Yeah, let's do it.
Okay.
All right, everybody.
Well,
welcome, welcome.
So we're gonna do a couple, three songs to warm you up, if you're not already warmed up, and you may know a couple of these. So we're gonna start off with one I'm sure you know, and feel free to sing along.
Gotta sing along.
Okay. Okay, Angela is gonna start the show.
Are you recording? Bill.
Bill, are you recording? All right. Great. We're live.
Okay, keep up the tempo.
Can't believe things that I have seen.
Well, Bob Dylan was also in this. In this group, and when he got together with some of his friends, he really had to get on his game, because those friends included George Harrison and Tom Petty, who wrote this song, and also Jeff Lynne. There you go. And I've always liked this song, so feel free to sing along with it. Are you ready? One.
Well, it's all right, running around in the breeze. Well, it's all right, hitting with the love that you please. Well, it's all right, doing the best you can. Well, it's all right, as long as you lend us hands.
I'm sitting around. Sitting and waiting for someone to tell you everything.
At the end of the line,
you can sit and wonder what tomorrow will bring.
At the end of the line,
maybe the time will ring.
Well, it's all right, even if they say you're wrong. Well, it's all right, sometimes you gotta be strong. Well, it's
somewhere down the roadway.
At the end of the line,
you think of me and wonder what I'm doing these days.
At the end of the line,
maybe sometime when somebody
plays. At the end of the line,
with purple haze.
Well, it's all
alright,
even when push comes to shove.
Well, it's all what kind of car I drive.
At the end of the line,
I'm just happy to be here. I'm happy to be alive.
At the end of the line,
and as long as I have some good friends by my side.
At the end of the line,
well, I'm satisfied.
Well, it's all right, even if you're on that way. Well, it's all
alright.
Remember to live and let live. Well, it's
alright.
Best you can do is forgive.
Everybody,
it's alright. Riding around in the breeze.
Alright.
If you live the life you please. Well, it's
alright.
Well, it's
all right.
We're going to the end of the line.
So we're going to do one more song for you, and I'm going to get a drink of water. And this song It's also a song I've wanted to do for a while. We'll probably do it sometime in the spiritual center, so we'll warm you up tonight for rock and roll. It's a song written by Eric Clapton and Bonnie Raitt.
Hello!
Are you ready?
Yep.
And you can please note the fast fingers on Reverend Steve.
It's kind of a blur,
without which bass the introduction just tanks.
Okay.
Ready?
A short intermission while we welcome our next act up, and it's Chantress.
Yeah.
Chantress is Lauren and Treja. And I'll be sitting in on one of the songs. Which are we doing first?
And join us Sunday. We'll be doing the music. And if you like George Harrison's and Tom Petty's writing, we're going to do Handle With Care.
Very easy. This first song is going to be a call and response.
I think what they want to know is 98 in the house.
98.
Yes, 98.
Come on, we need to be two more people in here. Woohoo! Yeah. All right, so we're gonna do something completely different. That was fun. Let's do something different. All right, I'm gonna be way over here.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. We're doing call and response, and this song, civil rights song they did during the civil rights movement, and probably before that. But anyway, we fell in love with it and did it for church, so we're gonna do it for you all.
This is definitely something you might want to get up on your feet for.
Yeah. You gotta put one foot in front of the other and lead with love. Put one foot in front of the other and lead with love. You gotta put one foot in front of the other and lead with love. Put one foot in front of the other and lead with love.
Don't give up hope. Don't give up hope. You're not alone. You're not alone. Don't you give up. Don't you give up.
Keep moving on.
Keep moving on.
I can't hear you.
Put one foot in front of the other. Amazing tonight. You guys sound great. Anybody ever hear of Soul Collective? They did a song called Shine. We did it here for Epiphany. Epiphany is where we're calling in the light. And so this song is about calling in the light of heaven into our beingness. And so we're going to do that together. And Reverend Steve is going to rock us along on the bass. Thank you, Reverend Steve.
I'm working with my drummer here.
Yeah.
Chief.
Chief.
she.
Yes, she. And that might be part of the thing. We have to remember that. That's a she.
Oh, great.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. I want you to know that Lauren is absolutely brilliant on that keyboard. She can do just about anything. She's pretty amazing.
I'm just doing my job.
I love, love, love getting to sing with her. So this is fun.
All right. So this is also one that we're going to need your participation.
Oh, yeah.
And don't even have to ask because you're going to want, you can't help yourself. Okay. Here we go. And here we go. And... Show me where to look.
Woo! You guys are awesome. This is fun. My goodness. Should we do one more? Let's do one more. All right, all right, all right. I think you guys know this one. You sing along with me, all right? All right. You can't hear my voice. No way. And I got two-thirds of the way through this set and y'all couldn't hear me? I gotta work on that. Check. Check, whoa. Check, check. Uh-huh. All right, yeah. I'll take it easy. Whoa. It feels hot, but we'll see. We'll see. I can hardly wait. So how many in here like Fleetwood Mac? All right, yeah, all right, all right, all right. Good, 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 you'll like this one. All right, here we go.
Oh, ready
two,
to do it.
Three, four. Get ready now because we're going to clear off the stage and get ready for the next thing, which is pretty exciting.
Yeah, well, thank you all for coming. Let's hear it again for Chantress. And also for our first band, the Lightworkers. And let's go ahead and bring the house lights up. We're going to need some reset up here for the mics and the guitars and stuff. So we're going to take go ahead and do the next slide for the intermission. We're gonna take a
see a woman in the night with a baby in her hand underneath a street light
garbage can
near a garbage can
garbage can.
Now she puts the kid away and she's gonna get ahead. She hates her life and what she's done to it. There's one more kid that'll never go to school, never get to follow in love, never get to be cool. Keep on rocking in the free world. 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 For the homeless man, he's got a kinder, gentler machine gun hand. We've got department stores and toilet paper, got styrofoam boxes for the ozone layer. Got a man of the people says keep hope alive. Got fuel to burn, got roads to drive. Keep on rocking in the free world. 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 What did you guys think of that? Would you like to hear a little more? Yeah? All right, give us time to take a small break, and we'll come back and give you a little more. And every one of you tonight for coming out and supporting us. This has been awesome. And by the us, I mean the roof. And you guys can post any of those videos you want to post. We've raised $1,388.
Great job. Thank you, guys.
He was a Midwest. What's that, Tracia?
Yep. Can we go ahead and dim the lights down again?
Yeah. It's a rock show, man. Come on.
Hey, we got to get you up here with that saxophone. That's the Pink Floyd songs we want to do.
Making love to you.
And then we disappear.
It's not a rock show without fog. Come on, man. Come on. I paid extra for this smoke. Enjoy.
Give us a second here, set up a little sound.
Guys, having a good time? So are we. This is our first time to play out. So We're just getting some of the technical sound effects. You know, you gotta have sound effects.
You gotta have.
You're gonna have fog. Please bear with us. Sound effects.
Thank you.
So give us a second here. We're gonna tune down a couple of guitars. Well, one guitar, one bass player. So the Full Moon Project. Thank you. We've got Greg Moon. We've got Jenny Moon. Everybody Thank loves you. A female drummer. What can I say? We've got Reverend Steve. And I am Scott Cox. And we are the Full Moon Project. And we thank you for coming out tonight.
And then sticking around.
Yeah, you stuck around for the second set. That's amazing.
Oh, if you got one of these, everybody got one of these?
This is our backstage pass. You all go right through that door right there. We'll be outside. Because it's a little tiny room. The fifth dimension and the sixth.
It is.
If you are a veteran, we dedicate this song to you. Found a way to kill me. I burn sting and sweat. Seems every path leads me to nowhere. Wife and kids and household army green, no safe bed. The bullet screams to me from somewhere. Yeah, they've come to snuff the rooster. Here come the rooster. walking tall machine gun man. They spit on me in my homeland. Glorious in me pictures of my boy. I've got my fill against mosquitoes' death. My buddy's breathing his dying breath. Oh God, please, won't you help me make it through? I mean, I know there's lots of fans out here, but we should get one of those ones that blow up.
You're not the one playing the drums, man.
Yeah. All right.
Oh, God, I'm going to attempt to sing, buddy.
A lot of people love this song. I don't know why. Yep. You rub my nose. me. Save me.
Are we going to do one more? We got one more?
One more.
You run like hell?
One more. Okay. Encore. Okay. But you guys are going to have to run like hell. Give us a second to tune back up.
She's our secret weapon.
I try.
Yeah, no try do.
I'm doing.
Show of hands. Who had a good time tonight? Man, that's all of you. All right.
Well, they're still here.
That's true. They're all
they didn't
still
run
here.
Away.
So when I started with Greg in Virginia, I was working with this guy, and I'm over standing in the sink washing containers, and this Pink Floyd song comes on, and I'm over there. I'm just singing away Pink Floyd, standing behind me. He goes, so you like Pink Floyd, huh? I said, yeah. He goes, why don't you stop by my house on your way home? And that's how this all started. Thank you.
better park your car well out of sight.
Cause they find you in the backseat trying to pick her up.
They're gonna send you back to mother in a cardboard box. You better
Thank you all for coming. We appreciate your donations and sticking around to the end. Blessings to you. We'll see you on Sunday.
Yeah. We love you.
Come on back.
Thank you, guys.
Be safe out there.